After every road traffic accident or a fall from a height, one must suspect an injury to the spine, especially so in highway accidents. And the spine is so invisible that injury will not be detected unless we do an X-ray. So in every severe head injury, in every severe injury or any high speed injury, it is necessary that we suspect a spinal cord injury, and one must carefully shift that individual without bending the neck or without bending the spine. And it is unfortunate that majority of the spinal injuries happen during the transportation. When the accident happens, if there is a fracture in the spine, it is not visible unless we do an X-ray. So without realizing that, shifting the persons by an unqualified people can dislocate the spine, causing permanent damage to the spinal cord. Once the spinal cord is damaged, it can never be repaired. So the individual has to remain on the wheelchair without sensations, without movement, without the control of the urine and motion for the rest of the life. But we can certainly prevent this by carefully shifting this individual after any injury, either it could be a two-wheeler accident or a four-wheeler accident or a bigger accident. One must protect the neck movement, one must protect the back, and at least four people should carefully shift them to the center. In that case, we can investigate and avoid the secondary damage to the spinal cord. To train how to shift such individuals, Golden Hour has started an academy where we can train and make all of you as good Samaritans. Apart from this, you can also learn the first aid, and you can save a life of an individual before he can reach the hospital, and you can ensure safe transportation. And for doing that, the law will not penalize you. On the other hand, you will be rewarded for saving a life.